perimeter talent. He's had high-end perimeter talent when he's been in Seattle. I just don't think he's had both at the same time.
Here's Nsimba Webster down the sideline and finally run down by Kobe Bryant.